everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope you're all doing well. Today's video is going to be my very last video all about my makeup collection. So today we're going to be talking about every single one of my lip products, including lip liners, lip glosses, lipsticks, as well as all of my liquid lipsticks and how I store everything. So I thought this would be a fun video just to kind of do together since they all kind of go together. I do have an obsessive amount of lip products, so I wanted to do this video again as kind of like a vlog style since I'm not going to be showing you too many swatches. So we're going to be going around my room since I, again, have everything kind of scattered around, but I also want to show you how I store everything. I feel like lip products are some of the hardest things to store, in my opinion, just to get a lot of use out of them since I have so many. So I've been going through trial and error for how I want to store all of my lipsticks and liquid lipsticks and lip liners and glosses especially. There's still some parts of my lip product collection that I feel I still need some work on, but I feel like it's much better than before. I used to have those like spinny towers of all the lipsticks and I would never use any of my lipsticks just because for me, I didn't feel like that was the smartest way to store my lip products so I would get use out of them. But I'm pretty happy with how it is now, so I wanted to share with you all as well as give you all some tips if you need some storage ideas and you've had trouble with storing your lip products before. This may help you out. So I hope you all enjoy this video, and if you like seeing all of my collection videos in depth, I had so much fun doing this. I just want to say thank you all so much for watching and bearing with me this week. I know it was a little bit crazy seeing a video from me every day, but I had so much fun doing it and I hope you all really enjoyed it. If you did miss out on any of the other videos this week, I have a playlist link down in the description box, so you can click on that and see all the different categories that I have that I did my makeup collection on. So again, I hope you all really enjoy this video, and if you want to see all of my lip products in my collection, then just keep on watching. So today is going to be the very last category of my makeup collection. We're going to be doing all of my lip products all in one video, and again, this is going to be a little bit more of a vlog style video since I kind of have everything scattered around my room and I'm not going to be swatching too much in here for you. So I just wanted to go through and show you everything that I have. So like always, I'm going to start on this side and then we're going to work our way over. So in my home goods organizer, I only have one drawer that is full of lip products, and these are typically all of my lip glosses that I want to use at the moment. So I have a couple of lip treatments up here. I have Dior, Maybelline, this one is the It Cosmetics one, and then I have a couple of mini samples. These ones are like my lipsticks, and then the rest of these are glosses from all different places. I have my Morphe lip cream, some Inglot and Buxom little crayons. This is the NARS one. I have all of my Kylie glosses, and then some ColourPop, Wet n Wild. These are Anastasia and Bare Minerals. I also have some more of the ColourPop ones. These are just the Victoria's Secret ones that I actually surprisingly really like. And then I have a Revlon Jouer Lip Topper in Skinny Dip, which is absolutely gorgeous. I would definitely recommend this. I have a new one back here from Colored Rain that is so pretty and right up my alley. And then I also have a Laura Mercier one from Tarte that's more of like a lippy pencil. This is the Lip Lingerie. And that is pretty much it for this drawer. Just kind of like a random assortment of things, but I like having them all laid out so I will remember to use them. So now moving down onto my original beauty box again, you guys can tell I use this a lot for all of my like everyday makeup. So the place that I keep a lot of my lippy products are in my second drawer on the right side. So the first thing I have in here is a key for me. This is the Sephora Ultimate Oil and Gel Lipstick Remover. A lot of brands make this now, but I love this. I got this on sale and it literally takes off any liquid lipstick. So this is a necessity for me. I have a Buxom gloss. This is a beautiful pink. I have some of my favorite nude lipsticks in here. This is the Soap and Glory Sexy Mother Pucker Lipstick in Love and Au Beige. I also have my Kim KW from Charlotte Tilbury, which is a must. I like to keep two of my Rimmel lipsticks here that are my favorite. These are both from the Kate Moss collection, so I have number 14. I also have number 42, which is a gorgeous, gorgeous nude. I love this color. This new one by Catrice has quickly become one of my favorite colored lipsticks. This is their ultimate color lipstick in number 240 Hey Nude, and it's just the perfect pinky nude. I talked about this on one of my videos, and I am obsessed. And this feels super high-end, but it's so affordable. I have a new one from Lorac that I'm madly in love with. This is one of their newer satin lipsticks in the color Beach Babe. I also have an Essence lipstick in 05 Cool Nude, which is beautiful as well. One of my favorite MAC lipsticks ever. This is Velvet Teddy. I cannot live without this. If I ever run out or get low, I have to buy a new one because this is my favorite lipstick ever from MAC. I keep my favorite Wet n Wild lipstick. This is sadly discontinued and I wish it wasn't because this color is my holy grail as well. This is in the color Fergie Daily, which was part of the Fergie line. So if any of you know a good alternative to this, please let me know. I have a couple of them, but I feel like nothing gets close to this. It's perfection. I like to keep my Maybelline lipstick up here. My favorite one right now is Blushing beige, number 915. And I also have a couple of other random things. This one is the NYX High Voltage Lipstick in the color Flutter Kiss, which is like a cool tone mauve-y color. I also have a NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in here. This is in London. This is also a really, really pretty beigey tan nude, so it's not as pink. Has a little bit more of a tan color to it. I have a couple of like crayons. The first one is the e.l.f. Matte Lip Color in the color Natural, which I wore every single day I worked at Sephora. I got so many compliments on this, but it's so affordable. I also have one of the Chroma Beauty ones. This is the Joystick Lip Lacquer, and this is in the color Modern Mauve. Last couple things in here. This is one of the L'Oreal Infallible Pro Matte Glosses. This is in the color 318 Bare Attraction. And last but not least, I have my Sephora Oil Infusion Color. This is in Iced Coffee, which is such a pretty color. You can use this on its own, or you can wear this on top of any other liquid lip product. So moving on from my original beauty box, up here I like to keep all of my lip liners and then all of my liquid lipsticks. So this lip liner organizer is from Muji. I love this. I used to keep all of my lip liners in like a Hello Kitty mug on my desk, but it just got way too full and I have way too many lip liners now that I had to get this, but I actually like it way more since I can organize it by color family. So up in this first section, I like to keep all of like my beigey and tanny nudes. So I have a mixture of high-end and drugstore. There's a lot of Milani. I have a Charlotte Tilbury one. I have a bunch of MAC in here because I love MAC lip liners, both the Pro Longwear as well as the regular lip pencils. Two of my favorites are Whirl and Spice. They're just beautiful colors. I also have Sephora in here, Palladio, NYX. I have a BH Cosmetics one, Urban Decay, Jordana. I also have a Makeup Forever one. Any lip liner I can get my hands on, I'll pretty much buy at least one of the colors in their collection. I just love collecting lip liners as well as trying out new ones. So again, these are like my beigey tan nudes. And then in the second drawer, I have all of like my pink nudes, which I have way too many of these. It's a little bit overflowing, but that's okay. So in this one, I have a bunch of ColourPop. I have Kylie Cosmetics, NYX. This is my favorite hands down lip liner. I find myself using this and wanting to grab for it every single time I wear makeup. I can use this lip liner with a variety of different colors, which makes me super happy. This is the Lancome Le Lipstick lip liner in the color Natural Mauve. I love this. Again, my favorite lip liner ever. So I have it in there. I also have some Essence one, more Jordana, more MAC in here. I have some more of the Maybelline ones. I have another Charlotte Tilbury in here. This one is the color Pillow Talk, which is a beautiful nude. And then another one of my favorites. This is the Too Faced Perfect Lips Perfect Nude Lip Liner. I could not even find this anymore. I think they're discontinuing it. It's literally the perfect nude, and it has that perfect shade of coolness to it, where you can overline your lips just a little bit and still get away with it because it looks so natural. So that is the second drawer, and then the third drawer in here is just all of my other random miscellaneous ones. So I have a couple of red ones. I also have some of my brown ones, as well as the wine colored ones that come with my Kylie lip kits. So a lot of these are just MAC, again Kylie. I have a Jordana one, and I also have NYX and Charlotte Tilbury in here. So now that you've seen my excessive amount of lip liners, I'm gonna move over to my liquid lipsticks. Now again, these drawers are also from Muji, so these are actually two different systems. There's a three drawer system on the top here, and then this is a completely separate system on the bottom with five drawers. Same goes for this side. This is a three drawer system, and then these are the two medium drawers with nothing in it yet. This is for like newer things that I cannot fit in these yet, so this is like preparing myself for later on. But these house all of my liquid lipsticks, and they were in my Alex store, but I just had like way too many. So I love these Muji drawers because they fit so many different products in here, and they're just so effective. I love being able to see all the names, and I organize these all by brand, so it makes it really easy when I'm looking for something specific and a specific color. So on the top here, I have some of my Colored Rain. I have some of the Melted Matte Lipsticks from Too Faced. I also have all of my Sephora lip stains, which are gorgeous and really affordable. And then these ones on the bottom here, as you can see, are all Jouer. I have some of the matte ones as well as the metallic formula. At first, I was not sold when I tried one of the colors, but I got the rest of them from Gen Beauty, and I love the other colors that I have. I think I may have just gotten a dud in one of the colors that I got, but the other ones are so comfortable. They feel like nothing on the lips, and I love the colors that I have. The next drawer, so I have some of the Lip Land ones that were in the Amra or Amrezy collection. I have an overflow of my NYX Soft Matte Lip Creams. I also keep a BH Cosmetics one up there, and then I have a random Lime Crime, and these are all my Dose of Colors, which I love Dose of Colors liquid lipsticks. One of my favorite liquid lipstick formulas ever, just because they're so comfortable. I have two of the new Bare Minerals Gen Nude liquid lipsticks, as well as a Violet Voss, and then Beauty Bakery, which I hauled in my Black Friday haul. Moving on to the third drawer. This one has all of my affordable lippies. So these ones are the Jordana ones. These are the Sweet Cream matte lipsticks. And then all of these are the Wet n Wild ones that I did a whole review on. If you want to see my video on all of the liquid lipsticks from Wet n Wild, I'll leave the link for it down below or in a card so you can click on it and go watch it if you're interested. But they are so good for the price. These are only $5.99 and they are amazing. Moving on to the second organizer. Again, this is the five drawer organizer. So I like to keep all of my Milani matte lip creams in here. I also have two of the Maybelline Vivid Mattes, two of the Rimmel Provocalip 16 Hour Kiss Proof Lip Colors, which are okay. They're not the best. This is a L'Oreal one and then another Milani one in different packaging. Two of my favorites are Sweetie and Honey. These were from the fall collection. If you can still find these, I would highly recommend them. They are so gorgeous. Next drawer are all of my ColourPop. I also have a couple of the mini Stila liquid lipsticks that I got from my holiday collection, but all of these are ColourPop, both a mixture of ultra mattes and ultra satins. So I keep all of my nudes in here, and then in the other drawer I have all of my deeper shades. This is like the dark pink all the way down to the deepest shade that I have, which is like their darkest purple. I like to keep some of my Tarte lipsticks in here. These are their lippy paints. I also have some of the Ofra lipsticks. So I have Kathleen Lights Havana Nights in Manhattan. This is one of the prettiest liquid lipstick colors that I own. I love this color and I always get compliments from you all when I wear it. In this next drawer I have most of my NYX Lingerie liquid lipsticks. These are just a couple of them, as well as the Revlon Ultra HD matte lip colors. I have two shades back there. And then in the last drawer of this organizer, I keep the rest of my NYX Lingerie lip creams in here. So these are all NYX, and then these four are by Stila. These are their Stay All Day liquid lipsticks. Again, another amazing formula. This is one of my all-time favorite liquid lipsticks ever. It's called Caramello. Everyone needs this in their collection. It's the perfect nude. So then moving over here, I'm gonna move that out of the way. Again, this is the three drawer organizer from Muji. I have all of my Kylie liquid lipsticks up here. There's a mixture of some from her regular line, some holiday ones, as well as her Coco collection with Chloe. Moving down to the second drawer, I have a mixture of Anastasia. I also have all of my Jeffree Star. So I have two of the holiday collection, which is the white cap. I also have the red holiday collection, which was just from this last year. And then again, all of my Anastasia lippies, which I'm obsessed with. I love all the nude colors. It's just perfect for someone like me who loves nude liquid lipsticks. My favorite one from Anastasia has got to be Pure Hollywood. This was the first ever Anastasia liquid lipstick that I got and was the first nude that she came out with that I fell in love with and everyone fell in love with. So this has to be my favorite one. And last but not least, I love this one as well. This is one of my favorite drawers. Also, I have all of my Kat Von D Everlasting liquid lipsticks. I just purchased a bunch of her new nude shades. So I have five of the new nude ones up here. I also have a couple of the NYX liquid suede lipsticks right there, but this section of liquid lipsticks makes me so happy. I love her formula. I love her as a person. I love her brand and her product. Pretty much everything I have tried from her, I love. So again, this drawer makes me really happy. So that was all of my liquid lipsticks in my Muji drawers. Now we're gonna move on to my Alex drawers, which have all of my lipsticks and all my lip glosses. So in my Alex drawers, these are two six drawers put together. I have one drawer here. This is the second drawer in my bottom section that house all of my lip glosses. These are separated from drugstore to high end. I also have a section for all of like my chubby sticks and like pencils. And then this last section is all of like my lip treatments and all my lip balms. So again, these little organizers came from Target. These are in the kitchen section. They're supposed to be used for silverware, but I totally use them for makeup. They are very, very pricey, but I love them because they have a sticky base to them. So nothing you're gonna put on them will really move around when you open and close your drawers, which makes me really happy. So nothing will break. So I'm gonna start on this side, show you most of my drugstore glosses, and then move our way over. This is one of the new Pop Beauty plumping glosses in the color Bare Nectar, which I actually really, really like. I also have a bunch of NYX ones. You cannot go wrong with any of the butter glosses, the regular ones or the intense ones. Tres Leches is a beautiful color. I have some Maybelline. I also have some Sephora, BH Cosmetics. I have Rimmel, as well as Makeup Revolution. I have some Wet n Wild. I also have some of the Plump It glosses from NYX and some of the Baby Lips glosses from Maybelline. So there's just a bunch of stuff in here, a little bit of everything from a bunch of different brands from the drugstore. So I love drugstore glosses. And then my high-end glosses are probably my favorite just because I love all of the glosses that I have in this drawer. My favorite one, Holy Girl Status, is Buxom White Russian. I will never go a day without having this in my collection, in my possession. I'm almost out of it, so I need to get a new one. I have more of the Buxom ones. The Sephora ones are really amazing as well. I have a Dose of Colors one that I got from IMATS, which is gorgeous. I have some of the MAC ones that I like to get in the holiday collections because these are great value for the money. You get a lot of product in here. I have some of the MAC Mariah Carey ones, which the packaging is breathtakingly gorgeous. Then back here, I also have some Marc Jacobs. These are like my higher end ones. I have a Chanel gloss. This is a YSL one. I also have a Dior one back here as well. Again, my Marc Jacobs glosses lay back here. So I kind of know where everything is, even though it's like super messy. These are the Too Faced Sweet Peach Creamy Peach Oil Lip Glosses, which are beautiful as well. And then a lot of these are MAC. So some of them are limited edition, as well as the plush glosses. My favorite ones are actually the Dazzle glosses, which they got rid of and they discontinued, which makes me super sad. But these are my favorite ones from MAC. So hopefully they bring them back soon because they look gorgeous on the lips. And then moving on to this section, these are again like the lip creams and the lip pencils. So a majority of these in here are like the ColourPop ones, which are the lippy sticks, which I like. Skimpy and Bound are my two favorites. I also have this L'Oreal lip palette in nude. And then I have some of the OCC products. These are two new ones by L'Oreal. These are the infallible lip paints. I have one of the Hourglass pens. I also have a bunch of these NYX ones. These are the Simply Nude lip cream. So I have a bunch of colors of those just kind of scattered around. I also have two of the Lorac matte lip colors, which are really, really pretty and comfortable. So I have Pink Taupe. I also have it in the color Nude. And like I said, these are all of like my lip treatments. So I have my Glam Glow Duo. This is like the lip treatment for the scrub and the moisturizer. I have this new one from Wet n Wild. This is called the Pout and Tease. It's like a gel lip balm. I have some of the Glam Glow Lip Plumpers. I also have just some lip treatments from Purelease. This one is from Lancome. I have a Murad Rapid Collagen Infusion for Lips, which I got for Christmas. These are the Moisture Lock Oil Infused lip treatment. So I have the coconut one and my favorite one is the rose one. And then I also have a Tender Tone lip balm, which is so old from MAC. I also have this macaroon one, which I got from Mimi Box. And then last two products in here are the new ones from BELLAMI. This is the Keep It Sweet Sugar Lip Scrub, as well as the Keep It Sweet Smooth Luxe Lip Treatment. And then last but not least, my last drawer in my collection is all of my lipsticks. So these organizers are from Sunny Cosmetics. I'll leave a link for them down below. I believe these ones hold 132 lipsticks. So of course they are not full. You guys can see on the back there, there's definitely more room. The only thing that sucks about these in the wide Alex drawers, you cannot reach back there for any lipsticks. So you really can only like fit them until the drawer pulls out, which kind of sucks. But I have all of my high-end ones here, as well as my drugstore ones on the side. So all of these right here are all MAC. There is some of the regular line. I also have a bunch of limited edition ones. These are all the MAC Mariah Carey ones, which are so pretty. So I have a bunch of different colors. I have range of nudes as well as reds and pinks and purples. I feel like I have the most range of colors within my MAC collection than any other lip product that I have besides matte liquid lipsticks. And then moving over on this side, I have all of my Bite ones. I have some of the older ones. Like, this is my favorite color. They don't make this formula anymore. So this is the color Retsina, which is my favorite one, unfortunately. These ones back here are by Urban Decay. I have some Kat Von D. This one is more MAC. These ones are YSL, more YSL. These ones up here are all my Sephora ones, both the gel and the matte formula. I have some Bare Minerals. I have a couple Smashbox. I have some Dose of Colors, which I really, really like. These are Chanel lipsticks, as well as Tarte on the side here. These two are by Marc Jacobs. And then I have another one from Lorac, which I like. This is the matte one in Socialite. So I kind of have a whole different range of brands and colors. I have Makeup Forever. I have some of the Clinique ones. I have Estee Edit and Too Faced. I definitely have like one from every brand pretty much. And a lot of these are nude shades just because that's what I feel most comfortable in and that's what I wear the most. So that is like my high end side. And then moving over here, I have all of my drugstore lippies. So these are all organized by brand, just like these ones were, if that makes sense. So I have a couple of the ones up here. These are Makeup Revolution. I have the H&M ones, as well as Flower Beauty. And then these are all of the really, really pretty Chi Chi lipsticks. These two are Essence. I have all of my Maybelline lipsticks right here. These ones over here are the CoverGirl ones. I also kind of have a mixture of L'Oreal over here. Back here, I have some new Pop Beauty ones that I just got, and then I also have a bunch of random NYX ones kind of scattered around. So again, all of my lipsticks are in here. I used to have these spinny towers, but I never got use out of them, and I would never wear my lipsticks. But now that they are organized by brand and I can just pull out my drawer and see all the colors and all the names that are kind of facing up, it makes it so much easier and I get so much more use out of this drawer. So that's it for this video. I hope you all really enjoyed it. Please make sure to give it a big thumbs up if you did, as well as subscribe if you haven't already. I just want to say thank you again so much for sticking with me this week and watching all my videos if you did. I also wanted to let you know before I go, I will be resuming my normal upload schedule for Thursdays and Sundays at noon Pacific Standard Time. So I hope you all really enjoyed this week seeing all of my makeup collection in depth. Thank you again so much for watching. I love you all so very much, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye!